हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम प्रोफेसर दर्शना मोरे, के बाग कॉलेज ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर, नासिक। टुडे वी विल सी मेथड ऑफ एप्लीकेशन ऑफ हर्बिसाइड। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल सी डिफरेंट मेथड्स ऑफ हर्बिसाइड एप्लीकेशन। मेथड ऑफ एप्लीकेशन फर्स्ट इज द हर्बिसाइड अप्लाइड थ्रू स्प्रेइंग एंड सेकेंड वन अप्लाइड थ्रू ब्रॉडकास्टिंग। Depending on the target site, the herbicide are classified into two groups. First is soil applied herbicide and second one is the foliage applied or foliar herbicide. So the soil application, through the soil application, the different methods by which these herbicides are applied are, first is surface application of herbicide, second one subsurface, then third band application, fourth number fumigation, and fifth number herbigation. Through the foliar application of herbicide, first one is a blanket spray, directed spray, then protected spray, and spot treatment. This is two types of application of herbicide: soil application and second one is the foliar application of herbicide. In this one, first surface application or soil application of herbicide, soil active herbicides are applied uniformly on the surface of the soil either by spraying or by broadcasting. That means through the soil, the spraying can be done by spraying or broadcasting. The applied herbicides are either left undisturbed or incorporated into the soil. Then incorporation is done to prevent the volatilization and photodecomposition of the herbicide. Example, fluchloralin left undisturbed under irrigated conditions, incorporated under rain-fed condition. That means the application are applied both subsurface foliar application or by broadcasting. Second is the subsurface application. It is the application of herbicide in a concentrated band about 7 to 10 cm below the soil surface for controlling perennial weed. For these special types of nozzles is introduced below the soil under the cover of sweep hood. So this type of application required special types of nozzles for application of herbicide. Example, carbamate herbicides to control cypress rotundus, nitrilene herbicide to control convolvulus arvensis. So this is subsurface application of herbicide. Then third number is band application. Application to a restricted band along with the crop rows leaving an untreated band in the inter rows. Later, inter rows are cultivated to remove the weeds. Saving in a cost is possible here. For example, when a 30 cm wide band of herbicide applied over the crop rows that were the space 90 cm apart, then 2/3 cost is saved. This application is done through band application. Then fourth number, fumigation. Application of volatile chemicals into a confined space or into the soil to produce a gas that will destroy the weeds. Weed seed is called as fumigation. Herbicide used for fumigation are called as fumigants. These are good for killing perennial weeds and as well as for eliminating weed seed. Example, methyl bromide. Fifth number, herbigation. That means it is the application of herbicide with irrigation water, both by surface and sprinkler system, is called as herbigation. In India, farmers apply fluchloralin for chilies and tomatoes, while in Western countries applied EPTC with sprinkler irrigation water is very common in Lucerne. Second application method is foliar application. Blanket spray. It is the uniform application of herbicide to the standing crops without considering the location of the crops. That means the blanket spray is done in standing crops without considering the location of crops. Only highly selective herbicides are used here. Example, spraying 2,4 ethyl ester to rice 3 weeks after transplanting. This type of herbicide applied in a standing crop without considering the crop. So that's why selective herbicides mostly are used in this type of application. Then second one is targeted spray. It is the application of herbicide on weeds in between the rows of crops by directing the spray only on weeds, avoiding the crops. This type of herbicides mainly applied on targeted plants. This could be possible by use of protective shield or hood. Example, spraying glyphosate in between the rows of tapioca using hood to control cypress rotundus. Then protected spray. In this method of application of herbicide, non-selective herbicide on weeds by covering the crop which are wide space with polyethylene covers are used to protect the crop. This is an expensive and laborious method. However, farmers are using this technique for spraying glyphosate to control weeds in jasmine, cassava and banana. Fourth number is spot treatment. It is usually done on small areas having serious weed infestation to kill it and to prevent its spread. Rope wick applicator or herbicide gloves are used here for application of herbicide. Then this is the methods of application of herbicide. So the factors influencing method of application of herbicide. First, crop feed association. Then types of herbicide, mode of action and selectivity of herbicide. Some of the environmental factors also response influencing on method of application of herbicide, and cost and convenience of application of herbicide. Thank you.